And we're back again. I hope you didn't miss me. Today, I will be making this one. It's a sword from the game called Genshin Impact. Genshin Impact. The sword is called the Wolf's Gravestone. I think it looks absolutely amazing, but also a lot of details, so it's gonna take some time. But before we get into it, please hit that subscribe button, and here's how I made it.
Thank you.
and we're done. It's a pretty big sword. It's hard to fit it just in the frame. This turned out great. It's a pretty nice sword. Pretty big sword also. Thank you everyone for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and please drop a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want me to make next and I'll see what I can do. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.